Shouldn't you answer that? It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent.
Reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach.
Mr. Stark?
Phil, come on in. We're celebrating.
Why is he Phil?
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Access granted.
I need you to look this over as soon as possible.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this?
Thank you.
I'm going to take the jet to DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
Excelsior.
Ow!
Wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
I'm having problems already.
Stop this crazy thing! Help!
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This later.
What do you think? A masterpiece! What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go.
Captain America! This is just like one of your films! You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
To see how the shielded stooge fares against them. Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses. Yes, Herr Schmidt, I will not fail you again. You're You're deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear. Those cannons were state-of-the-art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
You cannot stop Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere, in everything. You will see.
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Our latest intel. Hope it helps.
Handier than you might think.
Sir, I think we should be leaving now.
Have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
We need to catch him. There must be another way around.
Thank you. Herr Schmidt! They are still following us! We must leave!
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers! Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes!
Till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap.
Sorry. might have saved the best for us.
Just like old times, Steve. We can take them together.
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
Hey, hey! No jaywalking. It's our most important law.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Empire State University.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Oh, man.
Gavin's defected.
We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele. It sounded like such an easy job, except some... If I wanted to spend the day babysitting, I'd have just stayed at home, you know? With my actual baby. Shield is just a name, right? You don't have to just sit there and let people hit you. Like Junior's in trouble.
That's my goal in life.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Cage, I swallowed my comms device. Can I get a new one?
You shield boys sure know how to take a punch.
I wonder if it's too late to go back to working in the gas station.
City's shortchanged in the last couple of years.
My week is ruined now.
I read some Iron Man fan fiction last night.
Outwards! Ow! Not outwards!
You guys are so green, people try to take Hulk selfies with you.
Oh! Thanks. I thought I was a goner.
I think that's everyone accounted for. Thanks for helping me out there. I guess chasing after these kids was good practice for when Danielle's a little older, huh? Here, take a cut of the pay for this job. Don't worry, I'll be charging S.H.I.E.L.D. extra for the trouble.
What's that? Speak up, Shani!
London. The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands. But Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint, slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Uh-oh, this wasn't the...
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please... not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck. Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
If I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him? I had some kind of, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful.
Bullpen bullet.
Captain There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. Did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
You found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Uh.
before me.
I said...
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me? Make a move.
You crave subjugation.
Let's go a few rounds. Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where's the Tesseract?
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
If he gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way,
tourist.
Her dread.
Hey! That's enough!
Thank you.
That's enough!
Huh?
Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant.
He really grows on you, doesn't he?
Thor, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri.
He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. He could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
I'll fly you to Portland. She's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
for? It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
Hey! Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? What if Fury calls us in? Why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir.
Agent McGirt to the control room, please. Everything needs doing, and nobody else is doing it. Quick as you can.